agent, we got a situation. The true sons of take. Problem is, the agent who went into recovered has gone missing. I need you to head over to the National Mall, find Agent Brooks, and recover that cash.
Hostage situation nearby.
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator. They're live broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have been pinned down. I require assistance.
What's going on? We have division agents on site.
We've got a shot at taking this control point. If your operatives can help, we'd really appreciate some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six. I've already had one agent put out of action in this place. Can't afford to lose another.
Thank you.
The True Sons were guarding supplies at this control point. Could you locate and scan them?
Detected. Ammunition. Firearms. We're getting compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, Agent. Glad we could help out. Agent, get that Shade Tech cash back to the White House. We'll turn it into something you can use in the field. The True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sun, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Electronic device.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Check those quarters,
dammit. Now you've got me jumped.
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Fucker.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
We're only now beginning to...
Earth.
A third rock from the sun.
Our home may not be the center of
Let's
our
do
universe,
it.
But so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living started as nothing more than ash burned down the star light years away. Evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3 billion years ago, up to one-third of the Martian surface was covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft has sent back evidence of more recent water flow as well. What appear to be ancient lakelets. There are also minerals on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed is water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Thank you.
Zeitgeist!
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they could rig it with a warhead and some propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missile lying around, make sure they can never ever.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Thank you.
Eyes on that!
Get the fuck out of there!
Out of action, and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
We've got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.